Give it up for Garrett Acton on percussion and Phil Plumbum on drums. Forgive the fact that I can't get any drums.